This is the first boxing match ever filmed. It was recorded on July 14th, 1894, and shows Mike Leonard in the white and Jack Cushing in the black in a 6-round fight of 37 seconds per round. This clip only shows a round of the fight and was recorded as an experiment to be shown on a kinetoscope, which is an early motion picture exhibition device. According to attendees of the fight, Mike Leonard won by knockout.